Trying to be great, baby. Trying to be great.
This week, what just kind of went into that, and what do you think it kind of brings to the team when you are?
Well, I knew that, you know, me being a senior and a leader on the team, that I probably be more vocal than my teammates gonna follow. And I knew I had to, you know, step up more because we coming to the end of the season, getting ready for playoffs, and we need these last few wins. So I knew I had to come and be a leader.
And last thing, a lot of dunks in that first half, bro. What did it feel like? I mean, is that the most you had in the game? Three? Probably. What was it like, you know, just kind of, you know, getting those kind of plays to kind of get y'all some energy?
It was exciting. You know, they had a big run, so we knew we had to make our own energy. So those dunks for me, it was huge for us. It got us a lot of energy.
The fifth and final member of the All-Star team from Jesuit High School.